A well-known professional surfer from Maui is recovering at the hospital tonight after getting into some trouble off Oahu's north shore. Emergency officials say Dusty Payne was surfing at the spot known as Back Door when he wiped out. Other surfers and photographers helped rescue the 26-year-old and brought him to shore. He was initially unresponsive, but eventually regained consciousness. We spoke to one of the surfers who rescued him.
So when I got to him, I pulled him out of the water. Right when I pulled him out, blood was everywhere. Then I looked at his face. I could barely recognize him.
Payne was taken to the hospital with multiple injuries. He remains in serious condition.